235 beats a minute. I am overwhelmed. I just looked and saw my friend Anna, who lives in Montana, and she traveled 1,800 miles to be here. Who I am is due to family, due to friends. Who I am as an educator is due to teaching beside some of the best educators I have ever worked with, who are passionate, creative, funny, amazing human beings. And I got a chance to teach with and beside all of them who supported me, lifted me up on those days when I felt like, can I come back tomorrow? Because I don't know. Today was a little bit rough, but we supported each other through it. And I am who I am, and I would be remiss by saying that I taught the best students in the world, from Memphis to Texas. And to be in this building is emotional because I miss you all.
So.
You made sense. I love you all so very much. I mean, thank you.